Hey everyone, welcome back to the Forest. This is The Edge for Game Edge, and we are on Season 4, Episode... What was that? Ooh, we got some nice berries. Wait. Season 4, Episode 10 of Alpha Version 22. And yes, we are doing very good. We finished Happy Birthday Traps, if you weren't around in the last episode, or in the last few of them. We've been actually building defenses here. And we are doing great. Let's pick them out of through the fence. The other ones too. So damn helpful. If you guys play this game, you know how helpful this is. Okay, let's take about a katana, which is kind of dummy, but all right. So here we go. None of these are down. They're all down. None of them are. It's strange. I was hearing that sound. Whoop whoop. You know. But it doesn't look like any of these are down. So it's okay, whatever, let's not complain. We built a couple of these across here. So that's really good. These are gonna be very helpful for when we hit the attacks and stuff. I really would have wished this one I would build, but I think it's just that the wall is too close, but so be it. We're not gonna complain as much as we'd love to, so we have to let it go. Just let it be. Just like he had to let it be. We do need to build this to protect ourselves. Preparation. Always some preparation, man. Let's make sure we have enough. I think that should be full now, right? Not gonna let us build more. Oh, there. How many can you build these now? That's only allowed 4. We have 5 of them. This is interesting. So 5 is max. Okay, that's pretty cool. There's one for your crotch. All right. Let it be. That's cool. So the other thing we're going to have to do is design it, whether or not the second floor, we actually fix this stupidity of a partition here, whatever, the stairway hell. I don't know if you really call it fixed. Ain't much of a handyman, but it is what it is. And here we'll actually can start dropping off some stuff. We don't... I don't like the space of these things at all. I hope they change that up, because this, I could fit a lot more in that there. But we're going to leave some spare, because we're going to go around and actually try to find more stuff. So we're going to try to, you know, get rid of some of our stuff here we don't need. We can actually find it out there. And this is the worst spacing ever. What was that? Our chocolate bars. Okay. So it just takes what it... That makes no sense. Okay, let's just take a couple of drinks here. We'll leave it nothing, but we'll leave, let's take 3. And we'll do a little excursion out there. This, actually, we never put that here. Not the katana, that's for sure. Let's take this thing, we never use this. I'm sure we'll find some more. And a little skull we built while back. There we go. So now we have nice stuff. And for bombs wise, well, we should keep probably a majority of them, but let's just put 1 or 2 down just for a show. Just for show. Do we have to actually have them on hand? Is that it? Yeah. Okay. We don't. Do we or do not? Just seconds ago showing you, don't worry about it. All right. We'll put a couple down here. We have a lot of circuitry, so we'll be okay. It's good to have it in backup. These are some sticky ones we put together, right? Is it a sticky one? I think so. So we have a couple there. They're flashing. That's good. And let's build a couple more of those since we have the resources. Always prepared, right? That way we won't be caught off guard. If we need to, we can run back here. I don't want to go back. I really don't. Not dragged there, you know what I mean by that. I'm going to go back, but don't want to be dragged to... Yeah, I hear you guys. And these things are going off nonstop. So that looks good. There's a couple there, a couple here. And how much medication do we have with us? Actually, we should probably make... some... energy mix. Make sure we're ready for that. That's going to help us out quite a bit in the cave. Oh. Oh, this is actually mixed already done. Okay, that and that for some first aid. How many more can we build those? Let's make sure we have enough. See right here, you have meds. We're at 8. It's funny, before I wasn't able to build this much. That's strange. Orange paint. Okay, as long as build paint. Okay, so we have water. We should put this one back up to get some food. Let it dry up. We got some berries. I don't know how many berries we have. 67 berries. That's good. Arrows. How many feathers we have? 5 feathers. You can still build another one of these. Let's not waste our time here. Extra arrows. Very handy. Come on. Or just do this. There we go. So 12 arrows now. That's not the most, but that's pretty good. We should probably get these things ready here like this. Whoops. And here. Perfect. Let's get some more stickies on here. I like when they stick better. I don't know about you guys, but it just makes more sense. Is it giving us the same ones every time when we do that? Yeah, let's be careful. Very hard to actually pick that up and do it, but we'll have a couple. See, okay, the one's showing sticky already done. All right, cool. They're yellow there. No. That one. The sticky reason why we're going towards that direction is because literally we want to aim it towards an area and actually for it to stay, not for it to disappear or run its way, of course. Can you do this with a head bomb too? Ah, too bad. These ones just roll nonstop. Okay, so we have water. We got rabbit fur, which does nothing. We got some more lizard skin. We got pot with no water. Pot, no water. Should be able to put this stuff down too. Compass. We're doing good. We're doing good. All right, cool. All right, so it looks good. And we got to start looking at the second floor. I'm really hoping we can do a few more. I know we have like 5 days left or 4 days left for it to actually a new update to 0.23, which I'm really excited. But I'd like to get a couple more things done before that. Also, I'll ask a question for you guys, whether you guys want to continue this base or you want to go off on 0.23 and start anew, or do we want to just leave this as is and move towards another area? Who knows? It's really up to you guys. Your choice too. And if you guys want to leave in a comments field, find out what you guys want to do. It's always appreciated. If you guys want to make that move to a different location. I mean, it's great to build. I mean, this is going to be phenomenal. I think we use this as a primary base. And we have a secondary base that we can build elsewhere too. I don't think we're finished though. We still need to build that roof on top and second floor. So there's going to be still some work left to do. But we need that rebreather. And before we start messing around with it again. Some gardening. Okay, so we got enough sticks. We got enough stones. Okay, let's protect our bases. Double check the traps to make sure there's nothing here. That needs to be fixed up. And then we should be ready to head out. And we're going to go towards the caves. Oh, there's one. Let's see if we can get anybody though. Are the animals, I mean, they said they fixed that, where the animals are actually self-traps. Do you think that's what's going on? I wonder. I really do. Okay, let's grab some more of these. I told you this is going to help us in the cave. Food-wise, this will actually give us water and replenish us. And here's some more medical stuff we need. Aloe vera. Let's take a little drink of water. Is our pouch full? I don't know if it is, actually. Let's just not take a risk. Oh, yeah, so it empties out every game. So we have to make sure we fill the pot and just leave it on us? Or does it go away? Never try that. Okay, let's see. Okay, so that drink it? Is that what it did? Drink, yeah, so you can actually, oh wait, that's a secondary. All right, wait, that's really cool. So this is ready to go. This pot holds it in her bag. It doesn't make any sense at all, but it works. So for the game wise, that is a secondary source for that. So you can have your first water skin here, and you can have your water pot here, so you can actually go and get the proper stuff. That's awesome. All right, let's see if we can pass the night, and then we can do daylight. Come on, give me nighttime. No, right away. Damn it. Let's just save up in case. All right. I don't think I want to fight as much. I want to go and check out the caves. So not to be a little wimpy guy here, but I think we've done our time here fighting. Whoa, shit. Blinds us completely. Is there somebody in here? Okay. Let's just prepare, because some of these somehow make it through or glitch them their way through. Oh, ho, 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 ho. Oh man, he got the double shot, didn't he? Doesn't let me go. Here, hello? Just die. Thank you. Damn rabbit. Scared the crap out of me. Alright, that's good. Get one trap. His naked girlfriend is stuck there. Some aloe vera. And let's make a move for it. Let's get some grub here. That didn't sound very good. A little crunchy. A National Lampoon turkey. Remove. All right. Let's light this baby up. Probably lit up for nothing now. I'm going to try actually to sleep again so we get some daylight for you guys. So I don't want you guys to get stuck with a darkness. And it is daylight, so that was worthless. That's okay. Part of life. And wow, they need to fix that. The katana is almost impossible to get. I hate when I do that. Okay, katana, lighter way. Another drink of water. Should be, there's no more water. How are you so thirsty? You barely did anything. You can drink one of these. There we go. Find more on the beach. We're going to take the beach way out and start moving our way in. And this is the only place where you can't get out. Let's set back up. There we go. And let's get the hell out of here. Just because of the flowers. Maybe it's because of less trees. I'm seeing flowers everywhere now. I'm always having a hard time finding things, and they're all over the place. And these are so freaking helpful. I am seeing less mushrooms, though. I know. You guys see them, you're going, oh, come on, leave it alone, man. Trust me. That's going to be so helpful for us right now. You find these little bushes, make the effort. Stop and get them, because they disappear, and you get the white ones for a while, and they do not show up for a while, then you're stuck. Usually there's like three bushes around here. So be it. So be it. We're going to head towards that cave. And we're going to start going into it and figure out what's what. We're going to go to the bigger cave that the one I interlinks pretty much everywhere, and the rebreather is supposed to be there. A couple of people have told me to check it out, and that's the best place to go, so we will go there. Because we are playing this together, and nothing better than having you guys who've played this too and seen different things learning off each other. It's stupid tennis ball. I wonder how long before, like he wants to know, I wonder how long before developers start making this harder to find. Luggage. They don't. Holy fuck, that's already. Excuse the language. That's not just one or two there. The entire clan's there. Wow, it can pull a five? There's a fit. Does it go to your crotch or what? Your hell? It might be your head. Okay, and that's where we have to go. Yeah, just keep on going, guys. Really beautiful effigy. Superb artwork. You're trying to tell me to stay away. I got it. I'm not going to work, though. I got it. Like, this one is beautiful. Oh, didn't like that, did you? I don't appreciate you guys putting shit around my secondary little mini base of crap that I'm never staying. For God's sakes. Oh, yeah, you can't pick up the skulls in this one. Plus, you guys store alcohol in those things, so cheers to you, man. Cheers. All right, let's see if we can divert around these guys. Again, we fought our fair share this season and last season. So, it's not like we're... Oh, look at the mushrooms. Are they good? Just finished thinking I didn't see those. Maybe it's because we haven't left that base for such a long period of time. It's about time we get the hell out of here. I'm not going to go towards the stuff. I'm sure we'll find stuff in the... inside the cave. I'm sure. If I can find it again. If I can just find it. Always about fun, them caves. That's definitely a beautiful game. God, it's such a nice game. It's around here somewhere. You guys probably know where it is, and I'm sitting there running around in circles, but I need to see where that tree is. Okay, there's a tree. Killing tree. Wash off. It's been a few days. I'm sure the BO is pretty bad. Someone told me it was right in front of there. I remember seeing this hole too. It's oh, the other pond. Wait a second. I remember that. Yeah, it's around here. There it is. There it is. There's the other cave. Okay. So we can build a... Oh, you know what? We'll remember this one. There's a foot. Let's go in. While they're out, we'll go in. Ooh, it just got seriously dark. Alright, we need a rebreather. Still need to duck. Cave. Are those teeth? Oh, yeah, like little. Oh, like fingers. Oh, nice design. Real nice design, man. Yeah, so that's cool. These are nothing we can break, eh? No, sir. I always check, double check, just in case. They're movable. I think a future build to find other things and those things. Maybe. I wonder if they make bigger backpacks. Oh, there's gonna be some people in here. Where a guy hang upside down. Where he got chills beyond. There's more pot. Had to be somebody. We just make it a big boom? Or do we put in our own? Let's put our stuff here so we can see better. Oh shit, they heard me. They heard us. Just gonna get our energy all the way up. Oh shit, Mike! Wow, that was stupid. That was stupid of me. Luckily enough, the armor. The other guy just... Can we crawl towards him? Can we crawl towards him when we're sneaking? Can we sneak up to these guys? Wow. Good morning. That was cool, man. Okay, note to self. Sneak up to people. Good enough for the lighter. Lots of money. I'll be rich by the time I leave here. The lifestyles are rich and famous. Yeah, this is good. Well, at least Timmy and us will be able to go out. They leave here. Built to find some cool stuff. Okay. Do we need any health? We do not need health. So we're not going to waste it. We need to. We know there's some here. We can maybe come back if it still spawns. And now it just got really freaking dark, man. They should make this last a little longer. Maybe put some kerosene or build up something else that it burns to last a little longer. Wrap a little more cloth to get a little more bang for your buck. Just saying. Battery, we don't need anymore. Okay, some more cloth. Very helpful. Especially in this cave. Okay, we don't need more medicine. Money. I don't think we. How much money do we have, anyways? Coins. 314 coins. How much cash? 202. That's quite a bit. Especially these are $100 bills, man. The change we need, big time. That sound like, oh, why are you picking all this up for? Because we need it. We'll need it, trust me. Smash that cheap laptop? No. Okay, so this is where it came from. Thank God we put that down. That's good. Okay, let's keep our head up for now this time. Check over here. Wow, that got... That's really annoying. Or find a lantern or something. Something cool like that. Okay, this looks like another glitch area where I go in and we don't come out. Okay, more booze, more cloth. Do we have a lot of that? Oh, we don't. Good job, man. Just in case we hit on armsy or some craziness going on. Let's get these all revved up and go. That's good. That's good, man. A lot of luggage here, huh? Jesus. Okay, we got chocolate bars. Alright. Okay. Okay, that's really friggin' annoying me now. Okay, maybe it's every time we're hitting it, it gets a little worse. It seems like these torches last longer, but anyways. Just me. Alright, let's keep on going. Now we've killed these two guys, they're dead. We've got some change for bombs. Change is uberly important for those bombs. Just tables, nothing else hidden there except for that. We got enough of that. What's that over there? Oh, they use flashlights for lights. That's pretty funny. And we're dancing on the ceiling. They're having a party here or what? There's a party over here. Wow, that's just... I'm amazed by these developers. They keep on getting better and better. Nothing behind this. We just came through here, didn't we? See, I got a little bit turned around here. That's where he came from? Yes. Does that room go all the way up? I didn't even see that. That's an exit. Okay. You guys probably know that already. This is so cool. I love this thing. Looks so awesome. Great job, developers. Great job. Oh, some kind of axe stuck in that person. Same axe we had? No, it's another axe. Rusty axe can be used as a weapon. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's upgrade her completely. I know it sounds crazy, probably never use it. It looks like a little more lightweight of an axe. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Let's do that again. Got a crap load of teeth, 100 and something teeth, so. There we go. That's good. We'll wrap her up too. Wow. That's a lot of teeth, man, to make that strong. At least now we get the full potential. Oh, we can't do cloth this one. This one you can't wrap. No. Alright. So be it. But, yeah. It's been used in a murder. Ooh. Okay, that's a little bit crappy, spooky. Let's try out the new axe. Oh, I can't see shit. I can't see anything. Let's put one of these babies here. I don't know if I'm doing the right place at all. I can't see.
Maybe turn on layer, man. You turn on layer.
Yeah, that's true. Right here. All right, now we can see what we're doing. Sorry with the cross, man. Okay, that's good. Okay. I don't know, that scares the crap. Maybe that thing's still floating. But it is. Deeper. Doing good here, guys. We're doing good. I'd like to find some skulls that were running low. Seems like they use them all for decoration. It's a new sound. Legs into here. Looks like the fire these guys are having is not funny. Okay, there's some kind of, I think it's armsy. I can hear like, oh. Damn, brother, you swing hard. Energy mix. Yeah, just die already. I better make sure you die, because I've seen you guys come back and not actually die from that. Die. Ooh, is he still alive? Yeah. Told you, don't turn your back on these guys. They upgraded that. Okay, I'm gonna change this to axe. Oh, shit. No. Where do you go? Man, they're quick. Okay, that's good. No, you're not killing me. Oh my god. Okay, this is a. It's taking a lot out of this one. Oh my god, this is just. You better die in this one. Son of a bitch, find out. I can see why we have the actual torch, because we can see better with it. Or else we'd only see that far. But the axe doesn't even bring that much. If I light it right now, it'll bring a little bit, but not. This is the best one right now to use. Okay. hole here. Oh god. Okay, some alcohol. Alcohol. What the hell? What's making that friggin' sound, man? Oh, for frig's sake. Is there a monster up there? That's really nicely done. Good job, Devs. Oh, good. Okay, there must be a sound effect for these guys moving around. They're moving a little bit, but not enough to make that sound. That's just a freak the shit out of us. That's a freak the shit out of us kind of sound. Thinking one of those guys jumping from the ceiling. Okay, whoop, don't jump down yet. Let's make sure we can get some alcohol and stuff. Let's not waste what we don't have to. We don't need money, really. We need rocks. And no, you can't open this thing. Just to show you, boom, there's nothing there. Just in case somebody's going, why didn't you press that? Because I tried it before. Just like you. Thinking the same thing. But don't forget alpha again. I keep on saying it, but don't forget. It's alpha. Interesting. Can't fit any more flares. Okay, finally got a flashlight. Don't think we had one before. Okay, there's another thing here with the build. Let's see what's going on behind this door, number 3. Or 14, whatever you want to call it. Oh, don't tell me I wasted a lamp for that. Take back a lamp? No. Okay, well, so be it. Alright guys, so what we're going to do, we're going to end the episode here. I know it sucks. I know. We're going to explore a little more. We'll see a little more. What we really want to do, we've got a chocolate bar, is go down that hole and see how much further this goes and find a rebreather. Hopefully we'll find a nest cave. Been told by a lot of helpful viewers that this is definitely the place to be. So, I hope I listened to you guys, right? I'm listening. I know a lot of you guys want to see a lot of stuff. I'm just trying to incorporate everybody's wishes here. And we're going to try and get as much done as possible here. All right, guys. So we'll end the episode right here. And what we'll do is when we come back, we'll go down this cave and see what we can find. And hopefully it is something amazing. All right, guys. This is The Edge for Game Edge. And I'll catch you guys. Stop that sound. On the flip side.